attacking pressure there.
That was hilarious.
In a decent area. It's gone for the middle. An illegal challenge, says the ref. Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock. That really is a poorly timed challenge. A set piece for Rangers.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Promising position from the wing here. Ruskin. The pass cut out. Steals the ball. Pass back. Knocks here. Rebound.
Yes. Come on.
Scored. Late drama here. Right at the end.
Well, that's unbelievable. What a great time to get back on terms. And this game may still deliver yet another twist.
The keeper just didn't deal with it. His team has paid the price.
Well, nobody will have to tell the keeper he's messed up there. I can only assume he took his eye off the ball.
Picked off the ball. And he chooses the option of the back pass.
That's
and that brings to an end 90 minutes of football. There was good quality on show from...
Is someone that's driving already?
No.
Sick. Gotta do something seriously, man. You won't get this all done if you don't start.
Shot money, faggot.
But it doesn't matter. Look at that, put it down in FC.
I'm John Champion, and analysing this game for us is Jim Beglin.
Hi John, there's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Fado, Maya Gomez, Guamo, Fred's goal.
Way through. And play it goes for throw. Yannick. Makwalao. Umfella. Nicely worked. Blatant foul there. A set piece for Rangers. Got a touch on the ball. Took him out. Free kick awarded. Interception here. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. wins the ball. Intercepted.
Oh my word, serious?
Will go behind for a goal kick. Gassama. Moussa Sissoko.
It's off, wow.
Through the middle, and the goalkeeper made the ball his.
I think they're just missing that incisive pass to complement some good play.
Umfella.
Umfella to some.
Aguilau. Finds him well. Kept possession well.
Are you freaking... Pass him off.
Oh, that is an awful tackle. And the referee wants words.
Nope.
It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Micah Richards, Gassama, picked it off, Makwalao, Wakuled. Mario Gomez. The long ball forward. And he continues the run, looking towards the penalty area.
Well, that came from a lack of vision. The space was out wide and yet he hit traffic.
On his own. The teammate wants the ball in the center.
Oh, wow.
It's played through. Another attempt.
Well, still.
The ball's over the line, and it's a goal kick. Makwalao. It's easily picked up. Mario Gomez, and he's stolen it. Mubaki. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. He goes alone. The keeper comes and takes the ball. Wakuler. Picked off the ball. Eto. Wakuler. Umfella. He plays the ball back. Oh, rugged tackle. That'll be a free kick.
PC.
The keeper comes and collects it. Umfella. Stolen it. The score's level just 5 minutes before half time. That one is intercepted.
Bodo.
He intercepts. Eto.
Are you serious?
A chance.
Go.
He goes.
For that shit,
dude. And he went on and on and on and scored.
It's so rare to see that kind of ability in the modern game. I'm just delighted it ended in a goal. Great, great stuff.
They intercept the pass.
My word.
Yes, we've only got the one goal, but it's the managers who can now make the real difference in this second half.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators, though. Score is 1-0.
Are you serious? Urgh. Screw Mars League Online, some shit.
Oh, well read. Macquilau, and he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. A set piece for Rangers.
Mark, are you here?
What?
Just got a phone call there from RP.
What?
They went to class today and said RP said it was hard to stay away. Gary come on the phone. He went to that project meeting, you know, about his app that he was making.
Yeah.
He's not allowed to do it.
Why not?
I don't know. Basically, the guy that he went to the meeting with shut the app down, and now he has to do something with AI and web browser. He has to read a dissertation that's like fucking so like thousands of pages long. Basically, the guy last year got the top of the year.
Yeah.
Gary has to read his dissertation and then continue on with his research for his project.
What do you mean? What's the project?
A fraction too high.
His project is doing something like, what the fuck is it? Something to do with the Minecraft engine.
What?
You know, like the gaming engine that runs Minecraft?
Yeah.
Something to do with that, and he has to portray it on a website. But he's not allowed to use like any apps or anything for it. So it's fuck all to do with apps, and he's taking that apps class.
Lol.
He's fucked.
Lol.
Gets possession.
Shit.
And the thing is that he's been sitting at home, like, doing work for that app. So fucked.
You sure he's not trolling?
No. You only went for the interview today.
Not really. I need to sat my off stuff. I was meant to email him yesterday or today, but I didn't get his email. So need to go on to and check his email and then send him up. Meet him on Monday or whatever.
Jumps for the header. Really well saved that. I can't believe
Right, who's his thingy?
The crowd were on their feet too. They told it to
who's his
wife well.
Call it?
That was close. Eto.
Cal.
Yeah.
Who's his thingy? Supervisor.
I don't know, some Chinese guy.
Well.
Macquilau.
He mustn't have done it. He must have just went in and just. He hadn't researched it or anything, had he?
Very good. He's done shitloads of work for it.
Yes, good.
We didn't, sure. He hadn't decided what he was doing the night before.
And on he goes!
Yeah, but
wow, that's terrible.
I don't know, Adam.
Balls feel.
Makes his way through. It's going right across the goal. Eto.
No.
And that is quite glorious.
Oh my, oh what a finish.